were you ever without money to pay bills or ever have problems putting food on the table? Did you ever doubt or feel you had no hope of changing your lifestyle? Cause you were so broke.
I ain't no joker, but I sure am broke. No dollars, no change, not a note in my pockets. Nothing but lent. Any money I had already spent. When you got nothing, you got nothing to lose. No house, no school, no spouse, no rules. It makes no sense since I don't have sense. I'm pulled to poverty like it's a magnet.
Can't take this anymore, there was piss on the floor. No heat at times, can't sleep, open eyes like a beat with no rhymes. Can't eat with no knives, no pops in my life, so I guess I gotta fight. Hate to see winter, trouble with the kerosene heater. Don't mean to seem bitter, locusts in the house I've never seen bigger. Through the scrapes and the bumps, by grace I was chased, never jumped.
Growing up wasn't easy, believe me, we was poor. Every time it rained, dropped, we had pops on the floor. Heard shots around the block and for locks under doors, only shopped at certain spots, not a lot we could afford. Afraid to have people over cause we had so many roaches. That's why we made excuses every time our peers approaches. You couldn't even probably properly have a clue unless poverty was possibly something that you've been through.
I'm out here, always on the grind. Wish I could say I'm doing fine. It seems I'm wasting my time trying to scrape up a dime. Having more than pocket change is strange to me. Still I make it through every day amazingly. My life is a dead end street. Gotta do more than make ends meet.
Had a father who's a doctor who didn't wanna bother, pay child support. It took a while, of course, to get some money from him. Must have been funny to him. Well, not for us. Got tough daily, weekly, yearly, failing to pick up slack. I got sick of that. Now picture that. Pretty sad but true. Bouncing checks like basketballs. Oh, the bastard called.
A shameful position to ask for some assistance from other family members who only showed resistance. They didn't quite approve of conditions that we lived in. Sometimes I just assumed they didn't care for our existence. And they were so religious, which is why I used to wonder why they donated to charities but chose to let us suffer. Was it cause of grudges that they had against my mother? Or maybe cause my father had a different skin color?
What you know about sleeping through nights in train terminals, looking over your shoulder, no telling who might murder you, living your life just trying to find your way. Lucky to even manage one meal a day. I made it through college cause of financial aid. Snuck in the dorms cause I couldn't make the grade. At 18, my friends and I sneaking in bars. They go home but me, I be sleeping in cars.
I'm out here, always on the grind. Wish I could say I'm doing fine. It seems I'm wasting my time trying to scrape up a dime. Having more than pocket change is strange to me. Still I make it through every day amazingly. My life is a dead end street. Gotta do more than make ends meet.
I got no problems or regrets about the way I was raised, but a ghetto's not a place that I'ma let my kids stay. Unless it was, of course, the only place that I could afford. I'd like to thank my family members who showed lack of support. They'll read the writings on the wall that the tables will turn. They got some neighbors who can't wait to see the favors return. And if you ever get the nerve to ask Turk for anything, best remember not to call or erase the thought from memory.
Back then, never felt nearly alive. Went through every day with a glass tear in my eyes, like we still survive. I was running with these. Next morning online for that government cheese. That's the only cheddar I seen. No better it seems. Made it through hard times. I found it better to dream. Thinking back, kid, if I didn't have this, I probably would have gone and got my ass kicked a lot.
Struggling,
more.
Hustling, pissed, angry at the world for this friggin' mess I'm in. But like the wind, the direction will change, and we'll reflect on the days when we had no dough. But I'm glad, you know, cause the strength of my mom helped strengthen the bond. Makes me think of this song, so I'm thankful that I'm able to put the past aside. I was destined to shine, no more wasting my time.
I'm out here, always on the grind. Wish I could say I'm doing fine. It seems I'm wasting my time trying to scrape up my time. Having more than pocket change is strange to me. Still I make it through every day amazingly. My life is a dead end street. Gotta do more than make ends meet. Always on the grind. I'm trying to scrape a dime.